Hello there, my name is Dominic and today I will show you the ITEL or Synnex TV test pattern that includes entering into the hidden factory service menu. To enter into ITEL or Synnex TV hidden menu, you press the menu button followed by the digits 1147. After this, you are going to scroll down to general settings and press OK. Then scroll down to test pattern and press the right navigation button like that. And this is the test pattern. You just use the right navigation button to go through the colors like that until you come to the end. The purpose of this test screen is that you can usually see any defects on the LCD screen if it is a uniform color. So if this screen had any dots or scratches or minute lines on the screen, it's very easy to see these lines when you have solid colors as opposed to seeing the pictures on the TV. To exit, you just click on the exit button like that. I have another video about ITEL TV hidden service menu rules and warnings. I'll post that in the video description below. On top of that, I have this new playlist about ITEL TV hidden service menu. So what I did right here can also apply to any Synnex TV that you have. So that's it. I hope you learned something new today. Let's meet in the next video. Thank you for watching and goodbye.